I joined Elite, and then I wanted to dig into the training modules to just kind of get up to speed before, you got to study before you go to class. So I'm studying and trying to get up on some techniques. I had the right questions to ask and so forth. And I saw the Iron Condor class, and I took that class and was wondering why I had never tried the strategy since I had already done it like years ago. It was successful for me. I was having lots of success. I was bringing in, a couple hundred dollars a day. I'm happy. Couple hundred turned into $500 a day, turned into $1,000 a day, got cocky, lost $10,000 in a day. So it was risky, right? But I had a plethora of trades, maybe 50, 60 trades, and only five of them had failed on me, So I was feeling pretty good about the strategy, but I knew I didn't have it down packed. So, when we had the one-on-one, I signed up for the one-on-one through Elite, and I left the field blank that said, "Hey, tell us a little something so we can know what to get started on." 'Cause I didn't even know what questions I wanted to ask. Jason asked me the right questions. He dug deep to get, my process out. And after sharing with him my process, the things that you were able to pinpoint, it literally took me from, struggling with like a couple of trades to make $1,000 a day. To where the very first day after we spoke, I made $5,000 that day, with the changes and the edits to my strategy. Today, I was able to bring in $10,000 in one day with those same edits to the strategy, which seemingly are common sense now, but it was not clicking for me until I talked to you. And I can't thank you enough, but it's been hugely rewarding, and I'm looking forward to what else comes next.
Yeah, awesome, man. Thanks for sharing that. 'Cause like we've only been in it like a month and a half, maybe 2 months. It's 15 grand in 2 days with the minor adjustment and tweak to the strategy.
I was sharing this with everybody, and a lot of questions were getting thrown at me, and I couldn't answer all the questions, but I'll tell you the information that you provided, I dropped it back in the chat. So if y'all are on that thread, go back and look at that thread. You really got to know how each of these options work. And that was the piece I was missing. I was using it as an iron condor, thinking that iron condor was a thing, when it's not really a thing. It's just a bunch of other options cobbled together to make an iron condor. And once I understood that, really understood it, I was able to kind of play it and manage the trade on the fly, which has allowed me to get much more premium out of it. Same exact thing I've been doing, but now I'm getting more premium out of it.
I don't know. If you're okay with it, how much money were you using to make that?
To be clear here, the amount of money that I put at risk, because this is a net credit trade and I just like receiving money than paying money, it just feels better to me. I don't like the debit trade. So give me the money, let me hold on to it, even though it's not mine, as long as I can. But, I'm only putting at risk anywhere from $5,000 to $10,000, no more than $10,000 in this trade that I put at risk. So, most of the time, maybe around $8,000 that's at risk, and the net credit on that may be, $5,000. And then I'll get out of the trade with a portion of that 5,000. And I don't hang around and try to, ride it out to the sunset. A lot of times I'll just see my profit and take it. And if I'm really feeling good about the direction of the market, I'll jump back in for another grab. But not a ton of money.
A, you don't need a ton of money. B, the additional coaching is crucial because I don't have time to sit with over 400 members or however many we have. Like it's be impossible for me to sit with one-on-one with everybody. But just those minor tweaks, sometimes it's those minor tweaks that take you to the next level. So awesome, man. Thanks for sharing.